Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you that Linoy Ashram biography and lifestyle. Full name Linoy Ashram. Born on 30 May 1999, age 22 years. Linoy Ashram is an Israeli individual rhythmic gymnast. She is a 2020 Olympic all-around champion, the 2018 World All-Around Silver Medalist, All-Around Bronze Medalist, the 2020 European All-Around Champion, and the 2019 European Games All-Around Silver Medalist. She is the third Israeli athlete and first Israeli woman to win an Olympic gold medal in any sport, and the first Israeli rhythmic gymnast to win an Olympic medal. Early life. In November 2017, at the age of 18, Ashram enrolled in the Israel Defense Force as a soldier, where she worked as an administrative assistant. She had an honorable discharge in December 2019 after serving her mandatory enlistment. Her head coach and choreographer is Israeli former national champion Eilert Jessman. In March 2021, she won two gold medals and one bronze medal in the Rhythmic Gymnastics World Cup in Sofia, Bulgaria. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.